students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So it's time for our maths class. Open your book of maths and open the page number 8. As you can see, we are doing 4-digit numbers and their names. We have done the page number 8 before. Today we will do the page number 9. So the question is, write the number that matches each name. You can see 2366. So TH for 1000, H for 100, T for 10s and O for 1s. So one question is solved for us. You can see 2366. So 2 in the 1000 place, 3 in the 100 place and 6 in the 10s and 6 in the 1s. So now next solve another question. There is 5604. You will write here 5 in the 1000 place, 6 in the 100 place and no value of 10. So we will write here 0 and 4 in the 1s place. Okay students, now do more questions by yourself. The next question is, write these numbers in thousands, hundreds and tens and 1s. You can see 1 is solved for us. 1500, 8 tens and 9 1s. So write the value of this number 6,400, 7 tens and 1 1. So write these more questions by yourself. Now turn the page number 10. The topic is 5-digit numbers and their names. You can see here 61,234, 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and 1s. Now solve these questions. Write the names of these numbers. You have to write the names of this number. So how we will write the names? 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. It means 45,234. We will write here 45,234 and we will write here 34. Okay students, now solve another question. 98,017, no value of the 100, so we will not write the 100 place. 98,017. Okay students, now do more questions by yourself. Page number 11. You can see here, write the number that matches each name. We have done the 4-digit number before. Now we are doing the 5-digit numbers. So how we will solve this question? 10,509. So we will write here 10,000, 10, 1 in the 1000 place and no value of the 100. So yes, 5 in the 100 place and no value of the 10. So we will write here 0 and 9. So we will write here 10,509. Okay students, do more questions by yourself. The other question is, write these numbers in 10,000, 1000, 100, tens and 1s. One is solved for you. I will solve one more question for you. 56,000 and 13. How we will write? 5 10,000, 5 10,000, 6,000. And no value of the 100. So we will write 1, 10 and 3 1s. Okay students, do more questions by yourself and do the practice. I hope you have understand this topic very easily. Till then, take care and Allah Hafiz.